halftime show today is called Overcoming Struggle, a tribute to Harriet Tubman and Cesar Chavez, two civil rights heroes who made a difference. Chavez and Tubman were honored by Stony Brook last year in the opening of our new residence halls. Our first tune comes from the 1960s, when Cesar Chavez became an activist and labor leader. Art Garfunkel said this song lamented the inability of people to talk to each other during that difficult time. This is Sound of Silence. The grandson of a former slave, he is one of the greatest jazz musicians of all time. 40 years ago, Stevie Wonder wrote a tribute to Ellington and all of the other musicians who were so impactful to him. We welcome cheer and dance to the field. This is Sir Duke.
StonyBrookAthletics.com.